Vittori D. Thompson, I don't know you that much, but I think we used to talk in school when I used to be in school. I'm not in school right now because I quitted a long time ago, but yeah. Those were some memories. Well, I don't know if they're memories for you and me, but we don't talk that much in school, because when I tried to talk to you, you somehow ignore me, and then you just walk past me in the hallway, and I always get embarrassed. I always get embarrassed when someone doesn't really answer my call. I wish we could spend more time in talking. Like, I'm not I know I'm no I'm not really popular in school. I know a lot of people in school that does not like me because I don't get with the society in school, which a lot of people has a lot of friends, in which I don't, because I don't actually fit in. I really don't fit into what you guys are doing in high school and here in Kushai. For example, you guys like fool around, but sometimes I do like to fool around, especially with pretty girls like you are. But to be honest, I wish we could have, talk. I wish we just could have talk and sit down, have some lunch, watch some movies, any kinds of movies that you want to watch. I could just put it on. I could have just put it on for you. So me and you could just talk, watch the movie, sit in a tree. I'm not trying to sound like a relation time thing. I'm just saying that's how friends are. They sit and talk, and they sit and talk and eat lunch and speak about stuff, about random stuff, and then sometimes they get into relationships. But I'm not trying to do that with you. I'm not trying to do that with you. But you are a pretty girl, and I think you're a family member of mine. So wow. But yeah, first day I came here in Kushai, I thought everybody was like able to speak English, because I thought English was like worldwide, around the world, like even in the islands, Kushai, Micronesia, Palau, Guam, and other kind of places, other kind of islands. But yeah, for you, I wish we could have, just sat in a tree, talk, eat lunch, maybe created a bonfire around the tree. I hope you know what is a bonfire is. Well, I will explain in my own meaning. A bonfire is like you sat around with a bunch of rocks on the ground, and you put them around, and then you just put like a bunch of sticks, and then maybe put a paper, and then you just light it up, and then there you go, the fire is just right there, boom. But yeah, you are a pretty girl in school, one of the prettiest girls, which I can never get. I don't really know what to say about you, because we never talked. Well, we did talk. Yeah, we did talk. We did talk before, but not that much. We only talked like 1 second, and then you say okay, bye. You're like, just bye. You're like, I have to go, and I'm like, oh man, really? And yeah, and you have a lot of friends, in which I don't have a lot of friends here in Kushai. And yeah. there's not much to say about you, which we never have, talk about. We could just talk about a lot of stuff, but you decided not to. I was about to come to you, talk to you in school, but you always had class, and even, in lunchtime, I couldn't find you around because you were, like, hanging out with your, girls. Yeah. I didn't want to look embarrassed when I was, trying to find you. I know you're, like, a lower grade than me, but, you are a cool girl. Prettiest cool girl. Yeah, cool girl. So, that is all for this video, and I thank you for watching me saying because I have nothing in my mind to say much about you. I'm just gonna say this: you are pretty and you are cool, and a lot of people like you in Gracia, excepting me, because I don't have a lot of people liking me. So that's fine. I'm not trying to bring people to me and chat with me if they don't want to, but if they do want to, they can. Yeah. So thank you.